Hi guys, so today I'm off to Kabagabaga to visit Kandaka Naturals, which is a Rwandan soap company. So let's go. Kandaka was founded in 2019 by Aisha Seifelislam-Schreiber as a way to produce beautifully crafted handmade soap in Rwanda, made from natural and local ingredients. They're currently based in Kabagabaga and share a premises with the Hope Shop.
Hello! Hi! Nice to meet you. Grace, yes?
Maria?
Lovely, yes.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Thank
you're
you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
You ready for the sub-production part?
Yes, yeah. Absolutely, very excited.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Welcome.
Another Grace.
We're starting a process of mixing. We are mixing oil and caustic soda. So we are putting smell. After mixing, we are putting in the foams.
What type of soap is this?
As eucalyptus soap. Like 200.
200 a day?
Yes.
That's incredible.
Another really nice thing about Kandaka is that they donate 30% of their profit to helping to end period poverty. In developing countries, many girls miss school because they simply cannot afford sanitary products. Here at Kandaka, they make reusable sanitary pads and send them to girls in rural areas. So each time that you buy a Kandaka soap, you're helping a girl to stay in education.
Aisha started Kandaka in Rwanda because of the empowerment of women. She liked the environment given to the women in Rwanda, the empowerment and the zero waste policy. We use the Inyanja boxes for the packaging, so that's the safety of the environment because we don't have the trash thrown, we collecting and reusing. And then we also get the profits from the handmade soaps and reinvest it in making the sanitary pads that are given to the girls in the rural areas, primary schools or secondary schools, the girls that are not being able to go to school due to the pads.
Kandaka also shares a space with the Hope Shop, which is a company bringing together artisans from across Rwanda who support vulnerable people.
Hello, my name is Bernice. We are in the Hope Shop now. So now we have partnered with Kandaka Naturals, and the Hope Shop, in few words, is the shop that has many vendors, but all those vendors are helping some people. Like, they're talking throughout. They are the people who help the children who have some issues with their legs or other things. And do hope they do these earrings, necklaces, these bracelets, and other things. They take some the women who have been on the street being prostituted, and they bring them, they teach them how to write and read, and they show them how to do these kind of things, the bracelets, earrings, and yeah, some necklaces, everything like this. Everything that is in the hop shop, the vendors who help other people. We don't just do it for money, help other people. That's the hop shop.
One thing to do at Kandaka is to take a soap making course. I did this with my friends a while back and we learned about the whole process of soap making from beginning to end, getting to choose our own colours and perfumes to personalise our handmade soap. It was a really fun day out. You can find Kandaka soap on sale in most supermarkets in Kigali, but if you're passing by Kabagabaga, do drop into the shop.